Paano magbayad ng inyong PLDT Home Fiber Wi-Fi using Video Pay app? Alright, so ngayon, click natin yung Video app. Okay, then lagay natin yung ating 6-digit PIN. Alright, so once na malagay na nyo yung inyong 6-digit PIN, okay, ito yung magiging landing interface, and then scroll down lang natin sa baba. Makikita natin yung pay, click yung pay, and then click pay bills. Alright, then click telecoms. So makikita nyo dyan yung PLDT, click natin yung PLDT, and then ayan na yung magiging landing page nya. Ilagay na natin yung ating subscriber account number, and then syempre followed by subscriber account name. Alright. So, once ma-input mo na yung subscriber, account name, and yung amount kung magkano ba ang inyong binabayaran sa inyong PLDT Home Fiber Wi-Fi. So, once ma-input nyo na yan, click lang yung pay sa baba. Alright. So, click natin yung pay. And then, click confirm kung na-double check mo na kung tama yung information lahat. Alright. So, yan. And then, syempre, napaka-importante na screenshot natin yung ating transaction, successful transaction natin para meron tayong reference. And, ang maganda dyan ay mag-i-email din sila sa inyong email account ng reference. Alright? So, ganun lang siya kadali. Okay. So, yan. Nag-message na. So, makikita nyo rin yung email. Open nyo lang din and review the details. So, ganun lang po magbayad ng inyong PLDT Home Fiber Wi-Fi using Video Pay app. Thank you and God bless.